We saw Black Suit Superman and Zack Snyder vows to use zero Joss Whedon footage, Natalie Portman is buffing up for Jane Foster, Louis Tan wants in the DCEU, and Constantine almost met Jesus? Hello, I'm Chris Killian, day 138 from the bunker, but it's also episode 200. The weekend is come and gone, and it wasn't quite the same, but we did still get some really cool stuff.
Does it come in black?
Yes, if we're referring to Superman's suit in Zack Snyder's Justice League, during Justice Con over the weekend, Snyder gave us our very first look at the black suit in a face-to-face encounter with Alfred. Snyder also very bluntly stated that he will be using zero footage Joss Whedon shot, claiming he would destroy the movie and set it on fire before he used a single frame. Tell us how you really feel, Zack. It's been such a crazy week, I didn't even have a chance to tell you that last week, when I spoke to Louis Tan about his upcoming short film G, I asked Louis Tan about joining the DCEU, and he revealed who he would be interested in playing.
I'd love to 100% get involved in some DC Warner Brothers stuff, whether it's Terry, whether it's Red Hood. Those are two really interesting characters that I would, of course, I would jump to play them.
Let the record show, I 100% support Louis Tan as Terry McGinnis or Jason Todd, or both of them. I like Louis. Probably my favorite panel of Comic-Con at home was the Constantine reunion, where it was revealed that if the sequel had happened, Constantine was going to meet Jesus Christ. I know this probably isn't going to happen now, but if it had, I've been wondering, who would have played Jesus Christ? Just saying, if they would have got Jim Caviezel for that, that would have been a crossover of biblical proportions.
Shut up!
According to Natalie Portman, not only is Thor: Love and Thunder set to begin filming early next year in Australia, but apparently she's been using quarantine to get jacked and carbo load for the role, meaning we'll likely be seeing a much different version of Jane Foster than we've ever seen before. Actual comic book news! Marvel has announced Heroes at Home, a completely free digital comic that will be available weekly and, I guess, show what superheroes have been doing in quarantine, like Spidey here baking some croissants. Speaking of quarantine, after 138 days in this bunker, it's time I bid you all adieu. 2020 just keeps getting crazier and crazier, and I think I'm out of here. Oh, but you can still follow me on Instagram at CK Comedy. Yeah, much love to you all. Have a great week. Keep washing your hands, wear a mask, and thanks for coming to Comicbook.com for the best geek news.
Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.